This is GFM Sports Call of the Week.